Thank you. Frankie, we got one for you in school. Bitch! Because we have very good memories of Chicago when we first started off, and all those blues sessions and clubs that we went to and played at. And it's great to be back here, I've got to tell you.
No.
Song for you now from the Bridges to Babylon. Next time he says we might have a bridge and a few missing ingredients, but you won't miss anything. What we're going to do, new song, was it? Give us the notes. Very nice. Okay, we're doing a song now then.
Everybody seen her around. Oh yeah. You cried all night. You're
Thank you. Good, I must say, this is sounding really excellent. You are sounding great to us. Weapons, I need a little bit more voice this way. Just a little bit more. We're going to do a new song for you from the new record. This one's called Out of Control. City. I was out in the rain. I was feeling downhearted. I was drinking again. I was standing by the bridges where the deep water flows. I was talking to a stranger about times long ago. I was young, I was foolish, I was angry, I was vain. I was out there feeling lucky till my heart have a chain. Thank you. Boy, I love doing that one. I must say I enjoyed doing that one. I'll tell you what we're going to do now. We've got this thing where we've got this new website we've got up there. And what we've done, I don't know if anyone's looked at this. Has anyone looked at this website? But apart from me. So we put it up and we asked you, the songs that were not going to be in the set, we asked people to vote for, see which one came out, and we'd do it if we could. So here we go, we're going to have a look. Off you go then. Yeah, off you go then. Click on that one, where are we? Chicago, there we go, Chicago. Chrissy Cat. Tour, I should go into tour. Come on. Have a tour and then have a look at the list. Yeah, it's not coming up, Charlie. There we are, look. And we're going to send this songs going live out on the internet now. All over the world, obviously. Oh, the winner was, what's the winner? Under My Thumb. Under My Thumb. Do you know that one? That is one we happen to know, which is good. I'm not sure if I remember the ending. Do you remember the ending? Three are F sharps, isn't it?
Yes, for the best.
Okay, we're going to do it anyway.
Yeah!
today. How are you doing so far, all right? Yeah, it's a bit cold, but I'm feeling really warm. This is what, I'll tell you something, Chicago land. Do you like being called that? Not such a sure response. Anyway, we'd like you from Chicago, anywhere you live around Chicago, anywhere in Illinois, we'd like you to get your lungs out and have a go in the ooh ooh section of this one. Are we ready for Miss You? Central Park, you know, just hanging after dark. People think I'm hanging on my feet, busting through the street. People ask me, what's the matter with you, boy? Sometimes I want to say, are you ready? Are you ready? I'm
suitor.
Thank you.
You sounded great.
I've got to tell you, it's not just flattery, but it's... Yes, I am. I'm going to introduce the band now to you. I'd like to introduce, on vocals, first of all, I'll introduce you to Mr. Bernard Fowler. Yes, Bernard. And next, a newcomer to our vocal group, Mr. Blondie Chapin. Come on. On the keyboards, Chuck Laval. Over in the horns department, who are playing the storm tonight, I'll tell you. And on the trumpet, Mr. Kent Smith. Out of control. On the trombone, Michael Davis. On the saxophone and the keyboards, Andy Snitzer. Our old friend on the sax, Bobby Keys. And we'd like to welcome, I'm sure you too, fellow Chicagoan. On the bass, Daryl Jones. On the guitar, what a lovely red jacket, Willie. I'm sure that wasn't mine originally. On the guitar, Ronnie Wood. Thank you. And on the drums, Charlie Rhodes.
Dig it in the dish, baby, with this. But if you call this a life, why must I spend mine with you? If the show must go on, well, let it go on without you. So sick and tired of hanging around with jerks like you. Thank you. sick and tired of hanging around with dogs like you.
Fine. Chicago. It's truly going to be bad.
Okay, I tell you what we're going to do now. I said we're going to do... We're going to come out there and we're going to have a look at the other people that are on the far, far side of the stadium. You got it. Hello. Hey, you guys. She can dance, we can make it. Come on, Queenie, and let's shake it. Go, 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 yeah, Queenie. Go, 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 yeah, Queenie. Go, 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 yeah, Queenie. Now you tell me it's the queen standing over by the record machine. Still thinking, if it's a slow song, we'll omit it. If it's a rocker, that'll get it. If it's good, she'll admit it. Come on, Queenie, let's get with it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it.
It's quite nice out here, really, isn't it? But... if they get blown off the stage, it'd be perfect. Okay, the next one we're going to do is... it out now. This one's called Let It Bleed.
We can bleed on.
pretty good point. Yeah. Didn't hear anything. Not much. Right, here we go. You ready? This one's called The Last Time.
Drop very hard to breathe.
reception. A glass of wine in her hand. And I know she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a footloose man. Chicago!